deadly shooting in Franklin. It happened just before 1 a.m. on Elwood Road. Police say a 26-year-old man was shot in the chest and rushed to the hospital. He did not survive. So far, no arrests have been made.